My name is Ben Knowles from East Coast Yacht Sales, and one of my favorite things to do on the Axbar 28 is to sleep on board the boat. And in this video, I'll be describing some of the cool features that make it all possible and comfortable to do so. So first stage getting into night mode, of course, is lifting up this aft cushion, which is easily done. I just lift up the front end and flip it up right here. And you've got these two clips right here to secure the top end. And then you got one strap down here to secure the bottom end. And that gets you nice access to down below in the cabin. The next thing I like to do is actually go outside. So when you're sleeping in the aft cabin, there's a great Lumar hatch that's just covered by this cushion. So what you do when you're going to night mode is you remove the cushion, just put it on the side decks here so you can expose this hatch. And now we'll go back down below and I'll show you some of the cool features of the sleeping cabin. So then once you're down in the cabin, it's actually such a great sleeping cabin because when you're sitting down and laying down here, I'm looking straight up through the Lumar hatch. So literally you're looking up at the stars at night, which is just so awesome. And you're in the aft part of the cabin, the chimes are forward. So this is a really quiet part of the boat at night as well. And you've got a couple of switches here. You've got this lighting on the side here, and you also have some nice reading lights to starboard and to port as well. So this space illuminates really nicely at night. I also love how you can charge your phone. There's USB chargers at the base of these lights here as well. So you can charge your device at night if you want to. You've got these shades here too, which you can drop down to provide some blackout. And overhead, while I personally do like having the Lumar hatch so you can look through the hatch to see the stars as I mentioned, but you do have a blackout screen as well. And one thing that we do use is you have a bug screen as well. So you can open up this Lumar hatch, have some nice air ventilation coming into the cabin, but you have the bug screen here as well. So the Axbar has done such a great job really dialing in on the details to make sleeping on board the 28 Axbar really doable, fun, and easy. You also have a pretty cool little bookshelf right in here as well. So you can put an iPad or a book right in this little bookshelf area right here. And then off just below the switch, you've got a 12 volt outlet as well, so you can charge that iPad or whatever. So there's just a lot of really cool, smart design elements that they included in this boat. And one question we get fairly often is just like what this footwell is for, and that's just what it is. This makes it really easy to get out in and out of the berth. When we're sleeping on the board of the boat, what I typically find is we are typically putting our bags down in here to kind of fill this area for sleeping at night. But it definitely has so we use it as a little bit of storage almost when in cruising mode. But it is pretty nice to have this footwell just getting in and out of this berth as well. And if you're in a busy harbor where there's some other boats around, you want to provide some privacy. The privacy shades are really great. Just to snap up here to add some privacy for inside the cabin as well. So I hope you enjoyed this short video talking about some of the key design elements for the aft sleeping cabin on the 28 Axbar. If you have any questions for us, please do feel free to reach out using the information below this video.